In this video, we'll look at using smart app tools to help with presenting and collaborating. These features are available only on devices running the Smart Mirror app. To learn how to install the Smart Mirror app and connect to devices, refer to the Smart Mirror playlist. To pause Smart Mirror during screen sharing, tap Pause. The shared screen is hidden, and participants are notified that screen sharing is paused. If you've connected from a Mac or Windows computer, you can draw attention to something or add information by making notes on the shared screen. While sharing your screen, tap Menu. Select the Pen tool and write or draw on the shared screen. Use the Eraser tool to clean up mistakes. You can use the Clear tool to remove all the digital ink. If you've connected from a Mac or Windows computer, you can use the Touchback feature when you use the Smart Mirror app for collaboration. Participants can use Touchback to interact with the presenting screen directly and in real time. First, make sure Touchback is enabled on your connected Windows or macOS device. Select Settings, and confirm that Touchback control is enabled. Use the Connected Devices tools to interact with the presenting screen while the presenter does the same. You can take a snapshot of your screen from any connected device to share with other participants or save for use later. On the menu, select Capture. Smart Mirror creates a PNG file of your screen capture in the Shared Items folder. You can also use the Shared Items folder to upload and share files with participants during a Smart Mirror session. Tap Add, then select Share a File to open the File Viewer. In the File Viewer, browse to the file you want to share. Select the file and open it. For a list of supported file types, refer to the Smart IQ support site. And this file is now available for download on all participant devices. You can also use the Shared Items folder to share a link. In the Shared Items folder, select Add, and select Share a Link. Paste the URL into the address box, and select Add Link. The link is now available to other participants. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and watch for more videos on IQ and Smart Mirror. Thanks for watching.